Caught on camera, Murfreesboro police are trying to identify two armed men who robbed a Shell gas station. This happened August 30th at Church Street. You see a black car pulled into the parking lot here. Two masked men then go into the store. One of them has a gun. He tells the workers to get on the floor, for one of them to open the register. They grab the cash, run out, and drive away.